Obviously, the Mo's Hill Gang is linked to the murder of the bin, the chewing gum, and possibly even my scuffed boot. So that's not the point.